Welcome back, everybody. This is part two of my interview with Leanda Cave.
Hope you had a nice coffee break.
Technical difficulties, but hey, we're back. So I was asking Leanda when we were so rudely cut off by the world of technology. I was asking her about the equalities, gender equalities, as far as participation in sports. So at shorter races, most races are about 50-50 men, women percent. And as you get to the longer races, these diverge apart. So you get to like an iron distance race and you'll have 75-25 men to women. And so my question is, what are your thoughts on that?
So I think I was saying, women, I feel women have different hurdles to overcome, I think for a few reasons there's fewer women doing Ironman distance. One of those, I believe, is obviously women are the ones who have children. I think they take the larger roles in the child caring process post-birth, and those things, like for me, for instance, I'm definitely one of the older athletes on the circuit, and I've postponed that, and I'm probably getting to the point where I better either start soon or not at all. Because, you know, it's hard to do sport around having kids. Changes your body, changes the time you can allow that you have to train, just those sort of things, where I feel men are fortunate that they don't have those things to worry about, and I think they can get out and spend a lot more time training, and for that reason, they're probably finding it a lot easier to step up to the Ironman distance, whereas women, they probably can't find as much time. And in fact, some of the women on our team do say that, you know, they have kids and they haven't got as much time to devote to training as probably they'd like. So they don't see an Ironman in their too distant future because they have to bring up 3- and 4-year-olds. With that in mind, I'd say that's one of the biggest reasons. I think there's also the psychology where women feel they're less able to do an Ironman. They don't have the confidence, that's just a female thing. Men just have this thing in their head where they think they can do anything, and 9 times out of 10 they do fail, but, just kidding, but they have a different sense of what is tangibly something they can do, whereas women are more logical in that mindset. So I feel women, for that reason, also don't step up to the distance just because they know that they're not going to be able to do it. I think finally, women have, I feel, less role models to look up to. I think men... men get a lot more of the media exposure for achieving in any sport, not just triathlon. And there's a few women who have done extremely well in the last few years. Gwen Jorgensen being one of them, Danielle Reif, Marinda Carfrae, and they've been great role models for women. But I feel like the men. Some equally strong men probably get, I would say, at least double the media exposure as the women do, and also the sponsorship dollars that the pro women get. So they're able to go a lot longer, and also with not having kids, participate in the sport a lot longer and then get more of a household name, whereas women tend to have to retire at some point if they want to have kids. So don't get that prolonged, name in the sport or media exposure for a longer career in the sport as men.
Mm-hmm. A lot of challenges.
Yeah, I mean, they're not challenges. This is life, right? I mean, we are women and we're proud of being women, and that's what I tell my women on the team, that we want to empower them through triathlon and be not ashamed of who they are and whatever shape, size, race, we want everybody to be involved in the sport.
Mm-hmm. I think what you're doing is really awesome, by the way, because I've, like Leanda said in our first episode, you know, we've known each other for a long time, and I've seen the influence she's had on men, women, and children, you know, and it's, you know, I think a lot of pros out there, they, I think people think they're not very approachable, you know, but Leanda is one of these people that's very, very, very down to earth, and that's why we sponsored her youth for so long, is like, she is what she is, and that's, you know, exactly what you're getting, and I always appreciated that with her, and it's great to see her taking this, see you take this effort and put it towards something that's really making the sport go forward. So that's all I have. Do you have any other questions?
Yeah, well, I mean, I thank TriSports for jumping on board and helping the team, and we appreciate it very much. Yeah. And we are excited about what's coming up in the future, and we're really happy to have you on board, and we really want to inspire as many women as possible. So yeah, keep an eye out for everything we put on our social media pages. Just look up Team LC on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.
Do you guys have a webpage as well?
Or is it? We do, okay. Yes. Yeah.
Okay. So for the 16 women, soon to be 20 women on Team LC, best of luck this year, and we'll see you guys at the races.
Woo-hoo.